What is up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's Nafs here, and this is taking forever. Now, what I'm talking about here is, over the past few days, I've been grinding for Dark Matter, but I have a method to it. And by method, all I really mean is play hardcore. But, you know, that's what everyone does because, well, it's just the easiest to get headshots. But I'm talking about, like, what I'm actually doing with the camos. Now, because it's not double XP and I have no idea when it's going to be double XP, all I'm doing is getting the first 100, you know, like, headshots or one-shot kills, something like that, with each gun, and then I'm just going to do the rest of the camos when there's double XP. Because, well, the rest of the camos, you know, they only really take, you know, a good 5, maybe 6 games to complete. Probably even less, you know, if you go off and want to end a game and, you know, you get some good streaks. You know, the Bloodthirsty one could definitely be done in 2 games. That's when it's usually done in. And the rest of them, you know, make 2-3 more games. But really, the only real reason I'm just grinding for Dark Matter is because, well, I've had this account that I'm on for, I would say, about 2-3 weeks. And I have, like, just now gotten past Prestige 1. And the reason I just didn't really have any motivation to actually play Call of Duty. Now, I'm pretty sure I touched up on this in a previous video. But, you know, it's kind of shown by how much I've, like, up this week I've uploaded, you know, one video, and that was at the very start of the week on Monday. And, you know, the reason why is because I haven't had any motivation to play Call of Duty. You know, and you might be thinking, well, I could just play another game. And, well, you're right, but the only thing is I only have this game, on the PS4, the only game I have is Black Ops 3. And, you know, I'm not feeling making videos on it. So, from now up until, you know, that fabled day, February 5th, Friday, I think it is, of, like, it's etched into my memory. You know, I'm probably only really gonna upload, you know, 2 videos a week, maybe. And, of course, I would like to upload more, it's just that, I mean, I just don't know what to upload. I mean, I have a pretty solid idea of what I'm gonna upload next. And after that, I'm probably going to have to, you know, do something on the PC, something else, maybe even, you know, play some Naruto demo or something like that. Because, like I said, I'm just really not feeling Call of Duty. That's really it, guys. I know you've probably been bored shitless from the content I've been uploading, but, you know, it will change. I assure you, when Naruto comes out, and I'm probably bored shitless from me talking about Naruto, but it kind of just shows how just excited, and I just, like, I need that game. Like, in my last video, I just went over that was the whole topic of it. I just need that game to just refresh everything and just breathe a breath of fresh air. But I do promise that, you know, my content will start kind of becoming more what I wanted it to be. I mean, it's already, you know, there, but it's just not as funny and as entertaining as I would like it to be, and I do know that, but it will change, I promise. It will change. Because I want to upload content that I like to see uploaded from, you know, my favorite YouTubers. That's pretty much it, guys, though, and that's all I really want to talk about in this video. If you have any tips to help me get through the shotguns, because I'm doing the shotguns right now, and I finished the first one, I'm not sure what that's called, but I thought it was just all one-shot kills, and I realized that it wasn't when I went onto the brekkie, I think that's what it's called, and yeah, I just don't know how I'm going to get headshots, really, with this gun. But if you have any tips, that'll be great. And if you have any tips, you know, any video ideas for me to make or about COD, you know, I have pretty much, like, everything planned out what I'm going to do for Naruto Shippuden. Like, basically every video there you could think of, I've pretty much already thought of when it comes to do with that game. So, that's pretty much it, guys. Like I said, if you have any tips, leave them down in the comments. Please subscribe, share this video, share my channel. Yeah, I'm close to, I think I'm on 89 subs now, so I'm getting close to 100 subs. It would be brilliant if I could get that, you know, around the time where, you know, Naruto comes out, around that time. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace, guys. See you in the next video. Yeah.